once again, we're just uncovering more and more as these days go on. So you're looking at Jim Carrey right now, right? You know that face. It's quite a face. Jim Carrey plays the role of John Cena. This is hard. This is very hard to see, and I understand. A lot of you guys are going to complain and call me a shill and all that, right? I'm just on here speaking my mind and thinking out loud. I don't have to be on YouTube. I choose to do this because I wake people up in my own life, in my own world, in my reality. And I do that by any means necessary. So this YouTube platform is something I'm using at this time. But John Cena is absolutely Jim Carrey, and it's hard to see it, you guys, okay? I get it. This one is not easy, but they're using, the commercial that he's in with, I think it's Jimmy Fallon. You can clearly tell that John Cena has fake muscles, fake body parts. He is absolutely 100% not real. This is a fictional person. This person is a character being played by an actor, okay? That is a character being played by an actor, okay? That actor is Jim Carrey. That's who's playing the role of John Cena. It's very hard to see this one. So a lot of you guys are going to disagree with me, and that's fine. If you want to disagree, go ahead and provide your proof as to why you do. I've looked at the interviews. You have to watch the interviews. Kind of the same as how we know Tupac is a kill DMC. You have to watch interviews and watch the mannerisms.